little bit after 10 o'clock. This time we have this problem.
And we're gonna stay because we're tired and we're getting
And there's no pool.
Yeah, and there's no pool.
But
otherwise,
other than that, it'll be good.
Go west, young man.
Forever, never.
Go west, young man, and bring your mama.
I got you a Miller Lite and then the special at this one place, Gator Tea. It was like a Long Island.
Yeah, but
it their own version.
Like a margarita, kind of.
Yeah, I don't know. It was good.
Give me a revelation. I got nothing without you. I got nothing without you. What is that?
I have no idea.
Is that your tank?
Is that your truck? Your oversized load? Revelation, show me what to do. Cause I've been trying to find my way. I haven't got a clue.
Here we are in downtown San Antonio.
Driving through middle of Texas now.
Obviously, we didn't prep today.
Yes, you can tell compared to our last video, we didn't get ready this morning. Right now, we're trying to figure out where we're going to stop next. We kind of want to see some caverns.
Yep.
And then we also heard about Cloudcroft.
From Christina.
Good news, we're more than halfway. Today, we've gone about at least 1,200 miles.
More probably, because
maybe 1,400 miles.
Yeah, we didn't change it until we first got gas, which was down the road a piece.
Yeah.
Down the road a piece.
Alright, I think this is crazy, but there's a natural body of water, the water pool right there, and they had to create a fake ocean well because people kept throwing all their money into this real one, and all the copper made it turn that green color. So we're gonna see the artificial one. So here's the artificial pool they put in, just so that people could throw money in down there, the forbidden black hole. So we just left the formations this way, and we're headed down into the
valley of ice.
We act like we're Tomb Raiders on some movie.
Yeah, not me, Angelina Jolie.
Look at those lips.
Yeah.
We're gonna explore the formations of the Valley of Ice. Okay, here we are again. In the far reaches of the caverns of Sonoma.
Searching out for that treasure.
Yep, we didn't find it in the Valley of Ice.
Watch for falling rocks.
Oh, what? Oh, it's just water. There wasn't in the bottomless pit. Oh, there's a formation there. Oh, I've never seen tentacles like that before. Where could the treasure be?
So really, we're in the middle of nowhere, and there's a train. And it's like
middle of nowhere,
and there's like a train that's like.
Well, technically, not quite middle of nowhere. They had a Walmart.
Yeah.
A Verizon store, a donut shop. So it's some kind of a town, but yeah, a town in the middle of nowhere.
This train looks like
it's 2 miles long. We can't see the end of it. The other end of it is still in El Paso. And it's just now coming through, where are we?
Pecos, Texas. Pecos, doesn't that mean poop or something in Spanish?
I think bano means...
Bathroom.
No, baño.
Baño.
But if you say bano, that means butthole. In the middle of nowhere in Texas.
Eating pistachios.
And thank you, Lita and Tim, Tyler and Connor, for all that candy.
Yeah.
I guess we're thankful for it because, well, we've been eating it.
I think I see
the end of the train.
All right.
End of the train. Okay. We're about to get the green light. We'll be in New Mexico soon.
Is this thing on?
Hello. Testing. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Good balls!
Oh, look, a tower.
Oh my gosh.
400 miles or so of
nothing.
Literally.
Nothing.
You drive an entire tank of gas per gas station.
What? We figured out what Pico was. It's not Pecos. What I was thinking of is Pico, which is poop is coming out. That's what runners say.
So that's the town we went through.
It was like
is coming out.
There's nothing here.
Oh, cow! Okay, that's it. Finally made it to Cloudcroft, and I think it's just because it was dark, but we couldn't really tell anything. Next thing you know, we were through the town, and I was like, wait, did we just go through it? I blinked. Next thing you know, we were going down the mountain.
We are going down the mountain.
And we just kept going down. We're not turning around now. We're about to go to the Comfort Inn at the bottom of the mountain.
Sit in the hot tub.
And just sit in the hot tub.
Sands.
They had a pool and a hot tub.
Pizza.
And then ordered pizza delivered to the hot tub. We're about to pass into Arizona from New Mexico. Mom's at the wheel. With her shirt inside out.
Yeah. No, I have it on right. I changed it.
Okay.
At the gas station, I ripped it off.
So they don't think we're crazy anymore.
Yeehaw! Going off the beaten path, peace.
We're in Bowie, Arizona.
We're going to find some springs to...
Them boys over there didn't know what they just saw go by.
They
saw some surfboards on the roof. What's that?
We're gonna go skinny dipping in the hot springs.
The hot springs and hot well dunes. just piece off the path off of I-10.
Wow. Oh my god.
Wow. I think it's recording.
Huh?
Is it recording?
I don't know.
No.
Oh man. Oh my goodness.
Tunnel. Tunnel. This is a lot better than I-10. Who said we had to take I-10 all the way? Make it work. Space time warp travel.
Oh, cool. It looked cool when we came out of the tunnel at the camera. Oh, look at the bridge.
Oh, wow, we're going on it. It has to be one of the most beautiful drives I've ever had. We're almost to the California border, about to cross the Golden State after. Shoot, you didn't see us. 2,500 miles of driving.
Well, we haven't been 2,500 yet, have we?
Well, we probably have with our side
detours.
There we go, mile marker 2. We're not sure what kind of sign's gonna be up here. We're gonna take a picture. There's the Colorado River. Oh, there's a sign, California State Line, mile
stop
marker 0.
All vehicles stop.
We've already got our inspection station.
What is this for?
I guess that's what they do here in along Mexico. Watch, sure enough, they'll probably try to give us a ticket.
For what?
I'm just kidding. Oh. It seems like we always get a ticket. Is he waving us on?
Orlando, Florida. Florida.
We had an orange. Do we still have it?
No, we didn't eat the orange. That's the only thing we had.
Yeah, I don't see it. Oh, what happened to it?
Did I set it on the roof again?
Yeah.
Any plants or animals with you? Get anything from you.
Okay.
Alright, have a safe ride.
Thank you.
Thank you. Alright, we passed.
What were they gonna do?
Confiscate our orange. We got it in. We got it in.
Yeah, and it had drugs in it.
Yeah. Oh, here's our sign. They don't have anything bigger than that?
Can I get over it?
Yeah, hurry, you're gonna stop? You gonna stop? Welcome to California.
There's gotta be a welcome station up here,
sweetie. Okay. Roller coaster.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh my gosh! Oh gosh!
Now there's some sand dunes right there. That's some real sandboarding.
This little boat helps in.
Salvation
Mountain. Wow. That's all I can say. And if I told you that somebody who loves you, would you say?
Oh my gosh. Okay, so we just went to Salvation Mountain, and that had to be the most intense adventure we've had this whole time.
Definitely, definitely. Especially trying to get out of there.
Yeah, we almost went into a crater and off on a dirt road.
The road just ended with this huge crater,
a big ditch. I mean, if we
at least 10 feet deep and 2 feet wide. Mom was getting a little nervous.
I was getting a little anxious on that adventure, I have to say.
Back on the good old paved highway now.
Getting back on the tent,
and we'll be in Costa Mesa in less than 3 hours.
Hopefully you can see this in the video. That's Salton Sea. There's some people out there swimming.
I don't know, or is that dolphins?
California, California, here we come. California, California, here we come. California. Yeah.